Tell me to go.
Go.
Thank you so much, Giles. We really needed that help. So now that we know a little bit more about, you know, different types of animal cells and organelles, we have to learn about what the different cells are. So we have these things called eukaryotic cells and prokaryotic cells. And we're going to learn more about that from Kyle's.